Hey YouTube, this is an old can that I found. It's not too old, but I keep stuff in there that I use for other Altoid cans. So this is like my spare box. I got earplugs in there, super glue, fireworks, compass. I found a ferro rod in there that I was looking for, and I found some cotton balls. Some cotton balls soaked in beeswax. Well, they're not soaked in beeswax. I actually roll the beeswax in it. There's a compass. I don't know if I mentioned that already. A razor. Some aluminum foils. Just some odds and ends. Some junk that I keep for other boxes. But one good thing that I did find from watching a video of Forest Rogue, user Forest Rogue, was a whistle made of tin. Now, I'm doing a voiceover because when I did this video, I recorded. It was so long, tiring, and I wound up making an 8-minute video of a whistle that I couldn't get to work. I could not get this whistle to work for anything. It used to work fine. I showed it to people. It worked fine and everything. I just couldn't get the damn thing to work this time. Now, what I did want to show Forest Rogue was, he made his whistle work just fine. I just wanted to show that you can add peppercorn to the whistle and make it sound like you're back in high school and you're in gym class and you hear that old famous whistle that makes you stop and look. That's what I wanted to show. So go to his channel and learn how to make it.